with the also perfect Dr. Jones. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Excellent.
Thank you. I'm so excited to meet you. What's your highlight of being here this weekend?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to meeting all the people that's going to be on the program, praising God, and I'm in a place that I've never been before. So I get to meet people like you, and, you know, just hang out and have a good time as well.
Thank you so much. Out of all the things you've accomplished being in the industry, what are you most proud of?
Being a gospel television personality. The whole aspect of that is how long I was able to do it and to meet all the wonderful people that I've become friends with.
One of my favorite things that you've done was Sunday's Fest.
No, I didn't do Sunday's Fest.
You didn't do Sunday's Fest?
No, I only performed on it one time. I think maybe I made a cameo appearance one time. So, but they both were just on BET, so you associated me with
that. It was.
Yeah.
Did you have fun doing that?
Yeah, it was interesting. It was interesting. I don't believe in our gospel singers competing with each other. If you're a good singer, you're a good singer. But that was a part of the business, and I thought it was nice.
Okay.
I'm very honest. You know, I'm sugarcoat things. I say, and that's how I feel.
I love it. So one last question before we go. Do you have any advice for any young gospel media personalities in the making?
Well, yeah, consistency is one tremendous aspect. Discipline that one must develop in studying the craft and being at the right places to be for people to do what you like to do, what you want to become, what you want to do best.
Thank you so much. It has been great meeting you and catching up with you.
It's my pleasure. Thank you. Miss Simone, I love you.